When you want to make your file sound louder or quieter, you will need to use the Amplify tool. Go to the Levels tab and click Amplify. This will select your entire file and open the Amplify dialog. To only amplify a portion of the file, make a selection before clicking Amplify. Either enter a gain percentage or use the gain slider for adjustments. A gain of 50% will decrease the volume in half. A gain of 200% will double the volume. You can also select from the presets list. Click the Play button to preview the change. Click on the Bypass button while the preview is playing to hear how your file sounds without the effect. When you are happy with the effect, click the Apply button. Normalizing an audio file increases the volume of the loudest peak to the maximum level without causing clipping in digital audio. It is frequently the last step taken when working on an audio file. To normalize a file, click the Normalize button on the Levels toolbar. This opens the Normalize dialog, where you can select a preset or enter your own values. When you are finished adjusting the settings, click the Apply button. For more information on the different normalization methods, click the Help icon, then click Normalization Method. This opens the Normalize Help manual, which describes each method. For new users, we recommend that you use one of the presets. For more WavePad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.